a child of the wind. Even daddy said so. We used to race and I would always win. And he'd say, run, baby, run. Run like the wind. That's it, the wind. Memory is a most unusual thing. Sunday. Well, Bookie dear, at the close of this first day and first Sunday of a brand new year, I find myself seeking thee. It's such a comfort in the still hours of the night to have a chat with one so easy to chat with. I remember the loud sounds, the shouting, the many voices of men, all pitches low to high, high to low, and grumbled. As if it was yesterday, I am a child of the wind. Even daddy said so. We used to race and I would always win. And he'd say, run, baby, run. Run like the wind. That's it, the wind. Memory is a most unusual thing. Monday, we had just gone to church that day. Mama so loved that church, though she found the pastor sometimes tired. But she went in praise and peace for all God's children. We always had to sit in the very back, dressed in our very best. It seemed wrong, but was pretended as right. Daddy used to say, grown people always playing pretend just to get through the saddest of lives. I'm pressing on the upward way, new heights I'm gaining every day. Still praying as I'm onward bound, Lord, plant my feet on higher ground. I could, to the close of this day, tire and ready to lay me down to sleep, yet I find it hard to go to sleep. I thank God for keeping me from violence. I am a child of the wind. Even daddy said so. We used to race and I would always win. And he'd say, run, baby, run. Run like the wind. That's it, the wind. Memory is the most unusual thing.